1981, Dean Waititini was on the crest of a wave. His song The Bridget hit the number one spot on Aotearoa's pop charts. Dean was living the dream. But somehow, the dream imploded, and Dean never had a hit again. But Dean's been given a second chance, and our cameras will be there to follow the action. With a national tour due to culminate in his kāinga of Rotorua, it's a chance to kickstart his career once again. Because for Dean Waititini, now is the hour. In Mraitihi, Dean's up early, and he's got one thing on his mind.
Andre.
Breakfast.
I mean, it's 7 o'clock in the morning and we're making breakfast. Andre is cooking us our breakfast, and it's called porridge.
In technology of porridge, I'm number one in New Zealand and maybe in the world. In the world, my porridge is the best, it's no doubt.
Very nice. Before I started my new life on porridge, we have bacon and eggs and a cup of tea and 6 toast. You see McDonald's and the car just seemed to turn that way into McDonald's. I couldn't stop it. This is a brand new way of trying to stay healthy and just try and hang around a bit longer. Eat my mother and father. Cook my food.
With breakfast out of the way, the troops soldier on.
South of the Soviet Union! Yes, sir!
Me!
Always ready!
Always ready!
Are you ready?
Always ready!
Are you ready?
Always ready!
Are you ready?
Always ready!
Go!
Yes, sir! Are you idiot?
Yes, sir! I am!
Today's the last day on the road. The campaign heads from Raitihi to Waiuru for a final warm-up performance. Then it's on Turuturua, Dean's kāinga, and his big comeback concert in just 2 days' time.
And try to make you happy, mates and sisters waiting behind the gate.
Yeah, I said to Andre, the song is a cracker because you're very bright. What I like about him, he's saying, our mother and father are watching, the ancestors are watching, right up to the gates. The gates meaning the gates of heaven. My mum and dad, I feel it, are watching us on this journey, looking at our yellow horse and spiritually protecting us. I'm doing it for mum and dad.
But before they hit the desert road, Dean and Andre stop to see how promotions are going.
Oh, there's me. Triple KAM present. Dean Waititini, now is the hour. Remembrance still in Rotorua RSA. I can't believe I got a Facebook like the other singers. I suppose they all got big ones and plenty numbers on this.
One.
I got one. I got one. Whippy. I think it's wonderful that I got one fan. Doesn't matter if it was for Orlando, but thank you, Orlando, for liking me. Because sometimes I didn't like you, but thank you. So that's okay. But I like you again. There you go. Because you got brains. He really, really likes me.
Meanwhile, back up in Auckland, sacrifices have had to be made.
Ko taka pea te kapa mo Orlando I tēnei wā, he painga tērā. I te mea, ko mōhio ia mea hai ai ane ki a tautoko I te konohe te nui ki te haere. Ko hokona atu e ia I ngā mea katoa o tēnei reo irirangi, he paku pūtea kua kohikohingia mai I tērā hoko atu. Nā reire, I tēnei wā he paku pūtea hei tautoko I te kaupapa, mena ka tāia I runga I te iti o te pūtea, he kaupapa anō tērā. Engari, I tēnei wā, kua taka te kapa mōna, he pai tērā. Engari, mōku ake, ko mutu pia taku oranga ki tēnei o ngā reo irirangi o Triple K AM. Me ki hara I te mea e tino pāpauri ana au I tēnei wā.
In Waiouru, Dean's arrived for his final warm-up gig. He'll be entertaining the troops this evening. But first, Andre has an appointment at the Army's confidence course. Dean's been told to hold back and save himself for his comeback concert.
Not allowed to do it. I'm the main act in this show, so they want to look after me. Just in case I don't get sick when I'm doing the obstacle course. He said Andre's all right, he's the side teller, so he's okay.
Now remember, Andre, all the way around. I don't want to see you walking at any time. You'll be jogging throughout.
Yeah.
Listen, don't go pointing, listen to me. Do you understand?
Yep, yeah. Yes, sir.
On your marks, get set, go! Good work, Andre, good work, Andre. Underneath the wire. Yeah, that's it, well done. Good work, Andre, very well done.
I think I would have done great in the obstacle course because you would have seen everything done in slow motion.
Very nice.
Come on, Andre, you can do the bomb.
Very good.
Come on, Andre, move it, move it.
Very nice.
Come on, Andre! Don't stop now! Hit the head down! Hit the head down! Hold on, and tight!
Good! Very nice morning exercise. You should do it every day. I am 58, but I feel that I am 54.
At the officer's mess hall, it's Dean's final warm-up show before his comeback concert in Rotorua, the all-important dress rehearsal.
You just press it, just start it. Start it so I can talk to them.
All right, can I have attention, everybody? Won't be too long, we're going to entertain you. And it's great to be here to entertain soldiers. We got a lot of fun here. Can you hear us out there?
Yep.
Yeah. Can you see us? Okay, I'll get away from the tree. Can you see us now? Yes?
Yeah.
Woohoo! They talk too. Thank you very much, soldiers. Won't be too long and we'll give you something exciting. When's the last time you've been to a strip show?
Everything sorted and I am full of confidence because I am sure that soldiers got an order to clap and to be happy.
Andre wants to warm up the army audience with some Russian military songs. But the technical problems that have plagued the tour threaten defeat again.
Contradiction, maybe it's...
Yeah.
цветали яблони и груши, поплыли туманы над рекой. А выходила на берег Катюша, а выходила на берег крутой. Цветали яблони и груши, поплыли туманы над рекой.
Up in Auckland, it's almost time to go. And Marit is helping out.
He mahanga mahi a Orlando I tēnei rā, nā reira ko mahue māku. Hei kuhi kuhi ana taonga me ana kākahu kia tai ai a te haere. Me te mea anō i au e kuhi kuhi ana i ana taonga i ki te i te teima tino wiri wiri rō atu. Tērā pia e hara māku te whakaatū atu ki a koutou engari. Taku pōhehe ko te teimea mō ōwhatu. Engari, ko te taipea, he māwhero, he nui ki atu ki tērā e hihi ana mō tō whatu. He aha te aha, ka reo te mōhio mena ko mau ia ko te ahara ini. Engari, ko te hara mai ia.
You got the t-shirt? Flyers in there. Listen, thanks. I'm sorry, I've got to run. I'm running late. See ya.
Tēnā pia me tukuna i aia tētahi karakia pia mō tōna haerenga. Mōhio tonu au me karakia kātika.
Meanwhile, down the line, Dean's locked, loaded and ready to sing.
Number six. Just started from number six. Number six, number six. Is that my disc? Thank you very much, everybody. Give a big round of applause for Andre Froloff. Up. There he goes.
I'm so young and you're so old. There was a man, gave the world his song. While all the world proclaimed him king.
Fatimai.
Fatimai.
Now. Stop. Ladies and gentlemen, our final song for the evening is a great song. It's called Requiem for a Soldier, without any accompaniment. So all I want you to do is shut up. All right, here we go.
You'll never live to see.
Just hold the paper.
We are all one great band of brothers, and one day you'll see we can live together when all the world is free.
Thank you very much! I love you! Yes, we're moving in the right direction because each one little performances that we have had, they tops. You know, we get in little situations. This, you know, I sang with a jukebox last night, for heaven's sake. But, you know, these little things have actually shown the both of us that we stand firm and believe what we believe in, and that's Waiata and singing. Rotorua, look out, we won't be too far away, and we will, our show is pretty well prepared, and God willing, we'll do our damnedest to give you a good time. Rotorua, bring it on! Andre.
Back at the army camp, Dean's got one more stop to make. A remembrance ceremony for his brother Dan, a legendary soldier.
Our most righteous and eternal Heavenly Father, we give thee thanks for bringing us safely together in Te Whare Tuto Tumatoenga. We give thee thanks, Father, that we are able to unite with one another and to remember a dear soldier friend of ours. And what a tene. Whakarea mai.
Know that you have spoken of our whānau. It makes me sad. Tumatauinga. It makes me sad. Tāku aroha. Iowe, kina po te piriti, paki paki mai ra, whati mai.
While Dean pays his respects, somewhere in the Waikato, disaster has struck.
Flat tire, and I went to get the spare, and I realised that I'd been actually driving around on the spare. Oh, for the last 3 months, so I need to get this repaired, or else I'm going to have to hitchhike to the gig, you know?
While Orlando stranded, Dean Waretini is finally home.
We're coming into Rotorua, home. It's been 30 years since I've done a concert here. It's been a hell of a journey to get here, but here we are, the most important gig in my life. Here we are. Kia ora, everybody. Welcome to our home. Yee, the only thing wrong, the house is a bit flasher. Andre, go for it. That's Rangi, that's my sister. Yeah. That's Putti's sister. Ah, that's Anna from Russia. Faki Rangi. Right in here, I did my practicing. Right here. Right over here. Be a bopalula, she's my baby. Bum bum be bopalula. Don't mean. Look at that. This is our sitting room here. That was the big fireplace. And this is where I used to have the couch and I used to just lie on the couch and yell out to our mother on a drink, and she used to make me a drink, and the kids used to bring it to me, or otherwise, get it yourself, you lazy thing.
We weren't allowed to be disobedient children, you know, but he was. And so it was a big loss for him anyway when our parents died. I bet you that his friend doesn't even know he can't make a cup of tea yet. See, he doesn't know how to do any of that.
Okay, let's go over here to the fence that I used to work with our father. Bend one chop that way, down chop that way, one chop, and it keeps it tight, quite firm. Oh, Dad loved me, and I love my father. Best father, man, and best mum. And he just let me coast along to try and be something. The only thing I did wrong, I really hurt Dad, because it was my schoolwork. Just get funny marks. Yeah, you know, he just about went crazy, our father. I got half a mark. Yeah, I did. And 1% at high school. My father's the only way my father said, you were better off to get nothing. Get out of my sight. That's the only time I got told off. So I just didn't get out of his sight. I just walked over there and sat there. I just opened the fridge and helped myself to the ice cream, and he knew and grabbed me for that. But he was so sad, I could see it. He was as if he'd been shot with a bullet. Come on, Tonto, I'll show you somewhere else. Yeah. Here he is. Oh, bless you, boy. Here's Whanganui. We're at the resting place of Whanganui Waratini. He was my second oldest son, and we lost him. And he worked hard on his daytime job, yeah. And then he just went away. I want to be here because I just want to be by my kids, and I don't want to be in a strange place. I just want to be here at our home, to be by Whanganui or whoever is going to go before me. So that's all I want to be, so I can sing with them over here. Give them lessons or whatever. There you go.
We are legends, stories tell. The World Cup is a holy grail. And should we live or should we die? But anyway, we'll make a try. Now they're leading with the scores. We shall not give them points more. Or should we live or should we die?